Hi, today I'll show you how to make a smart socket box for your aquarium. Of course, we can use it somewhere else. We will need plastic box, power cable, some nuts, screws, sockets, and a smart switch module. You have the link in the description. We start with the socket layouts. After drawing, I can drill the holes. Now we can attach the sockets to the box. I used the M4 screws and tightened it with nuts. The next step is to prepare the bottom of the box. I'll drill the holes for the fuse holder and power cord. Now we can start connecting the sockets. I will use the cable according to the European standards. Brown is live, blue is neutral, and yellow with green strips is earth. This cable is for the safety reasons. Two sockets will be controlled with smart switch. They have two channels, A and B. And other two sockets are still live. It's time for a lot of cabling, measuring, cutting, and screwing. Now, top part is done. On the side, install the fuse holder and the cable gland. Switch put in the center of the box and tighten with screws. Now it's time to power supply for the switch. Put it in the box next to the fuse box and stick with the hot glue. Now I connect the live wires to the channel A and B to the common. And outputs from switch are normally open. Connect power supply to switch and other cables together. Of course, pay attention to the colors. Now it's time to start and pair with the internet. Open the application called EVLink, open an account and continue following the device pairing procedure. After pairing, try out which is output A and which is B and close the box. Our smart socket is now ready for use. Now the fish and shrimps are happy. Look! If you like this video, give it a thumbs up or comment or click on like. Thanks for watching and bye!